Hello students, let's begin with a new chapter, that is chapter number 6 of Civics, Rural Administration. Now what is rural administration? Rural means something related to villages, a small towns. So let us understand what exactly rural means. There are more than 6 lakh villages in India. Taking care of their needs for water, electricity, road connections is not a small task. In addition to this, land records have to be maintained and conflicts too need to be dealt with. A large machinery is in place to deal with all this. So how all this works? We need manpower to work all this. And that is what we are going to learn in this chapter. Village system, work at the police station, maintenance of land records, dowry. Thank you.